the data comparison tool by DevArt can help you to quickly and accurately compare and deploy database contents, whether you're moving data from test to production or backwards. It provides the possibility to compare data in MySQL or MariaDB databases and deploy changes to Percona Server, Oracle MySQL Cloud, Amazon RDS, Alibaba Cloud, or vice versa. When you create a new comparison project, Data Comparison Wizard opens where you can easily identify the source and target databases you want to compare. Then you can either start the comparison instantly or customize the comparison process. That can be done at the Options page, where you can configure the auto mapping and specify the comparison behavior. For your convenience, a brief description is provided for each option. At the Mapping page, you can include or exclude objects from comparison. Object Mapping dialog window allows you to map tables and views having different names. The dbForge tool can also compare the table's data with the results of a custom query. To filter rows being compared, you can set a WHERE clause for each table if you wish. Okay, let's hit to compare now. As you can see, the comparison is extremely fast. The result of comparison is grouped by type of difference. At this tab, you can view the data that is present only in the source. There is also a tab displaying the records that are different, and a tab with the data that exists only in the target. These tabs allow you to spot new records, different records, or those that might be lost in your database. You can scroll through the differences and choose which ones you want to synchronize by selecting the checkboxes in the comparison result pane. Now let's launch the synchronization wizard to create the deployment script that will move the changes you selected from your source over to your target. At the output page, you have three options, depending on the deployment process you'd like to follow. You can open the deployment script for the review or save it to run later. It's really useful if you want to run the script against the multiple targets or if you don't have access to the target environment. Or perhaps you have an audit process that requires saving off the scripts. This is a great way to use the tool as well. Also, you can allow dbForge Data Compare to execute the script directly against the target database. You can set up a synchronization script at the option page. At the summary page, you can review the warnings and the actions that will be taken. Let's audit the deployment script. As you can see, the synchronization script generated by dbForge Data Compare is accurate, concise, and easy to read, which is essential if other colleagues will have to review or execute it. After you've finished analyzing the script, you can apply it against the target database. By the way, don't forget to back up the target database before doing that. Now let's recompare to make sure that the deployment script has been applied successfully. Just download a 30-day free trial of the dbForge Data Compare and enjoy fast and easy data deployments with zero errors.